Hi, I've set up this playlist to introduce beginners to selective editing tools in Adobe Lightroom CC. In this playlist, I'll demonstrate how to make customized black and white images, how to use the brush tool, how to use linear and radial gradients, and how to create an image with selective color. I'll be using an iMac for these videos, but you shouldn't have any problems following the steps using other devices. So let's begin learning the basics of selective editing in Adobe Lightroom CC.